Be sure to purchase your 50-50 raffle ticket to the scoreboard podium tonight. You've got a chance to